Hello everybody, and today in this video, I will test this AT&T BGW320 Wi-Fi router all-in-one combo dial. Let's get started. There we go, and we have lift that up. There we go, so just lift up like this. So inside here we have just a plastic enclosure, nothing to see there, and this is very interesting. So in here we have very big heatsink, 5 gigabit ethernet port, all that good stuff, and we have the Wi-Fi 6 antenna here. There we go, serial number, BGW320-500. And on the front, we have just a button and an LED. And a crap load of antenna connector. Look at this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we have some power management stuff right here. There's a phone line. These are probably the lightning arrestor, small kind. Alright, so we are going to take out this side first. Wait, I can't. I have to take out this one first. So we have this super big main board right here, I'm guessing, which houses all the power supplies, Wi-Fi stuff. There we go. It's connected by this proprietary connector right here, and some 8-pin stuff. And these, I'm guessing, is for the local networking, such as Ethernet, ONT terminal, and good old 5. 1 gigabit port, 1 gigabit, and this is 5 gigabit. And that can be taken out. And we just have this metal heatsink right here. So we are going to take a look at this first. PCM6A580. We have only the 2 RAM chip because it's very close to the CPU, and the number is on there, and the number here. Oh, we have a super small chip here. And I'm guessing these handle the Ethernet connection and probably the 5 gigabit connection too. Very nice. It also have some passive components. So yeah, other than that, that's it. For this board at least. Now we're gonna take a look at this board next. And let's take a look on this side first. So we have the 3 chips here. Let's take it out and see what it is. Oh, it's a bunch of capacitors and resistors. That's wonderful. And this is the interesting part. So we have the power management stuff. There we go. Lightning arrestor for the phone line. There we go. Some more passive components. And here we have the Wi-Fi stuff, which I have to wipe off. There we go. And this one is a BCM43684. Yep, that confirms it. And this one is also a BCM43684. So these actually have some type of, I don't think that's a crystal. It's something, but not crystal. Is that like an amplifier in one package or a limiting resistor or something like that? I really don't know. Let me know in the comments. So let's take a look. There we go. There we go. And for this one, there we go. And there we go. That's it. Thanks for watching.